Why is the president talking about the judgment to choose to abort a child?
Well, the president's view on a woman's right to make choices about her own health care is well known, well documented, well stated.
He said abort a child.
I understand, Peter, but what I'm telling you is what his position is. And how-